I'm supposed to say?
Oh wait, I got it. Here we go. I'm a manimal, man-made animal. Put me on the stage and I'ma turn into a cannibal. You homophobes are pitiful.
Yo. Is the sound going? It is. What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Marque, and today I am back with another freaking video, man. And yo, I'm not alone right now. Today I'm doing a video with one of my daughters. If you don't know, I have a lot of kids. I have 5 kids right now. Yeah, I have 5 of them. And my oldest one, she wanted to, she was like, Daddy, I wanna make a video with you. So I think a lot of you guys have already seen my daughters and my son. So here goes Sue. This is Sue, this is one of my babies, this is actually my oldest child. But she's gonna be joining us today as we watch this video and as we react to these videos. So I've been seeing lately going around, I think the past 2 days now, that Ariana Grande released a new video. Well, she released her new album a few days ago. I'm not really sure. But she released a new video to, 34 plus 35? I don't know what that means. I don't know what 34 plus 35 means. I heard the song when the album first came out. I kind of forgot about it. I've been seeing little clips on like Twitter, Instagram, Shade Room, all that shit, whatever. So From what I saw, the little clips that I saw, it looked pretty cool. But I want to see the whole thing. I want to see what it's about. So let me just dive into this real quick. Sue, you ready? Wait, you can't see it from that way. You gotta turn around. You can't watch it from that direction. You gotta face this way. Damn. You gotta face this way. Can you sit up? Okay, cool. All right, you ready? You ain't gonna fall, is you? All right. I know she did like a little split thingy. You know, she did the From the top, man, drop that whole little split thing. She did the WAP split, baby. You about to fall. She did the WAP split. She did. Okay, let's watch it. Okay, I don't know. Yeah, I like that. I like the whole little. I like this already. I like this. This remind me of 101 Dalmatians. It do. When I look at this right now, I feel like she about to do a music video for 101 Dalmatians. Like she about to sing on, cause isn't she singing on the Disney track for Hercules? Isn't she doing that? And they have 101 Dalmatians coming out next year too with Emma Stone playing Cruella de Vil. So what if this is like a little Easter egg, like a little hint that she's singing for 101 Dalmatians with Emma Stone. She gonna be singing Cruella de Vil. I could see that happening. I could see her singing Cruella de Vil for 101 Dalmatians. I really can. I'm telling y'all, I bet y'all she gonna do that. I bet you. And that dude I just saw, that gotta be like one of her main friends because I see him everywhere. I don't know his name, where he at. This dude right here, I be seeing him performing with her live. He was on Coachella. I think he was on Ellen. Everywhere she go, I be seeing like she got the same dancers. You know, like she got this dude right here and then those two other girls that I always see. I don't know their names, but they're pretty cool. They're like Ashley Everett to Beyonce. You know how she got Ashley Everett? Those are probably like her main. Keep your people on, bro. Put your people on. Keep them on. Like I got my team too. Group who I'm making these movies and shit with. By the way, since I spoke of the movie, y'all, I'm making this really, really, really big movie right now. It's called A Rising Charm. You know, I got a little GoFundMe app going up right now. gonna pop it up right here real quick. If you guys want to, you know, I would love if you guys support that film. You know, donate to our cause. It's a really, really, really big feature film right now. You guys will be a sponsor for the film. Anything, any amount helps. Anything. And you will be invited to the premiere. Really big premiere. I got performers, everything. You good? You good? All right. So yeah, check that out. Link will be in the description for the GoFundMe. You'll be a sponsor. You can come to the premiere. All that. Okay. Back to the video. God damn. You all right? Oh, she's making a cyborg. Ooh. Did she say fuck me to the daylight? Hey, yo.
You in a meeting?
Making a video.
Oh, can you cut it for a second? Can you cut it for 1 second?
Yeah.
Okay, I want to give you something.
Okay.
I want to give you a Christmas present now because I think you can use it now.
Okay.
Close your eyes.
You had me for the Secret Santa?
Yes.
Ah, shoot!
Close your eyes.
Okay. Wait, what is it? Is it
close an animal? Your eyes.
Is it an animal?
No.
You got me an animal? Why you got me an animal?
No. Okay. Move your hands. You ain't got your eyes closed.
Show the camera first. Show the millionaires first. Tell them what they think. Ask them what they think. Intermission, you guys. Show Sue. Sue, you like it? What is it? So you there's
don't stuff. Tell her what it is. Y'all like it?
Did she approve?
I don't see nobody. What'd you say?
You can't see them. I'm recording the video. You won't see them. Oh. So do you approve? We're Archie. Yeah, let Archie approve.
Okay, I see
her. What is it? Oh, I like that. Oh, I like that. Because I'm direct that. Oh, I like this. With my director's hat, what's up? You know?
I should
have
got a large.
You
and
Sully.
I should have got it in the large.
No, my large. I'm a skinny dude. See, I'm skinny. It's good. It fit me perfectly.
Yeah.
What y'all think? Y'all like this?
He talking to somebody.
Is people? Are you talking to people?
Yeah, I'm posting on millionaires.
Where?
He is so silly. They see us.
We can't see them.
Really?
Well, what'd they say about it?
Well, they got a comment later.
He's silly.
They gonna comment later.
That's what's up.
Oh,
yo,
my God.
Yo, my cousin. That's what's up.
Y'all know he ain't got no damn sense, right? He got no goddamn sense.
So you like it? You like it? Yep. She said, yep.
Oh, I didn't even see him sitting there.
Girl. I start filming my movie next weekend. Well, no, this weekend. We start filming in a couple of days.
Uh-huh.
Get off me.
Okay.
Yeah. My last one, bro. I get a new one. Thank you so much. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, she got me so well.
Ah, that's what's up. Yeah, that's what's up. I love this jacket, bro. That's what I'm talking about. And that's how you do Secret Santa. That's how you do Secret Santa. You get something that people really like. Direct your own dick. Go donate to my GoFundMe for my film, A Rise in Charm. It's about, you know, it got singers, dancers, strippers, rappers, music, drama, love, everything. This is my biggest film yet. Go watch it. I'm planning a really, really, really big premiere for it. Go watch that. Not go watch it. Well, it ain't came out yet. Go donate. Love ya. Okay. Now, a little intermission is over. That was a very good surprise. Now it's back to... Oh, God damn it. Sue, sit your ass down. Now it's back to Ariana. How Nicki Minaj be... How Nicki Minaj say? In the video, she was like, Ariana. I'm gonna play the overlap of that so you know what I'm talking about. Okay. All right. When did she get all these tattoos, though? Like, wasn't there a time when Ariana Grande didn't have any tattoos? I remember that. She didn't have any tattoos, I think. And then, all of a sudden, she got these butterfly tattoos, which were cute. They're cute. I'm not gonna lie. Now, she got this other tattoo on her other arm, on her right arm. Where did that one come from? I need to know. I don't remember that one. split, wop split. Ah! Come on, Yo, Ariana Grande is so freaking beautiful, bro. I swear to God, like, she getting beautiful, more beautiful and more beautiful every time I see her, bro. Every time. And her performance, like, her videos is getting more, like, I don't even know what to say. They're getting more and more beautiful. Like, I want to meet her. When I get famous, Ariana Grande, telling you this right now, I'm speaking into existence. I'm about to be famous, okay? I'm about to be a big-time actor, movie director, all that. When I meet you, we're going to be very good friends. And I want to be in your music video. I want to be a guy in your music video. I want to be in your music video. I do. And I'll put you... You put me in your music video, I'll put you in my movie. Even exchange, right? Because you... Oh! I love the diversity right here. I love it. I love how we got Ari, of course. And then we got the black girl, beautiful, melanin queen. We got the gay guy, dope. He's killing it like he always do. He did amazing in the Coachella performance. I'm not gonna lie, he did really good. And we got the little Asian girl in the back. She's killing it. She's great. And then the other girl, what is she? I can't tell what she is yet. Is she just white? I think she's just white. I'm not sure. But I love the diversity. Black queen, LGBTQ, Asian, Ari. Isn't Ari mixed with something too? Isn't Ari like not all white? Isn't she something? I don't know. I don't know. I think she's mixed with something. I'm not sure. She's something. Isn't she? Oh, she's Italian, right? Isn't she like Italian and something? I don't know. And then the other girl in the back, killing it. Good job. Math class. Never was good. Me either.
Okay, here we go. Let's roll it.
Oh, behind the scenes? Oh. I like behind the scenes.
Set. Mic gag. Slowly zooming out, zooming out. Something's happening. Something's happening. And.
Yes, director?
It's standing. It's alive. It's alive. You've done it. You've done it. But wait. There's something in its eyes. It's looking at you all. What is it thinking? It begins to spin and glow bright. You feel something inside of you. You're changing!
Yes, director. Yes, actors. That was good. I like that. I really did. I like that a lot. Yes, so Ariana Grande, you're killing it. I still don't know why it's called 34 plus 35. Like, what does that mean? I missed that part of the video. But yeah. But let me go ahead and give my shout out today. I'm going to give two today, actually. No, I'm going to give three. I haven't given a shout out in a while. Ty Christina. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. So, baby. Can you sit right here? You gonna fall right here too? All right, I wanna give a shout out to Ty Christina. Shout out to you, girl. You said you commented on my movie Raiders. You said it was so good, you wanted to see more. So yeah, shout out to you for Raiders, for commenting on Raiders. Also Deshaun Woods, bro. Shout out to you, dude. You said you want to see me and June do a spicy noodle challenge, or me and Mike do the truth or drink challenge. I would actually love to do that with them. I just gotta either go home to Ohio or they gotta come here. Don't forget, I moved from Ohio to Atlanta, so June and Mike are both back in Cleveland right now. So if I go home anytime soon, I would definitely do the challenge, because June be down for anything. I could tell June anything, he's down for it. So I would either, when I go home, I hit him up, they'll do it. And also, I want to give a shout out to Giovante Lofton, he said, I love your videos. I love you. Boop. Thank you for watching, bro. Thank you to all three of y'all. And also, shout out to my cousin Latanya for giving me this jacket. I fucking love it. I love the blue. I love the director. Y'all, you need to buy me this necklace for my birthday. I love you. Yeah, that's my video for Sweetness. Not Sweetness. What is this thing called? 34 plus 35. Ariana, get your thing, girl. That's it, y'all. You know, make sure you like, comment, subscribe to all my videos on my channel. Second channel is coming up soon. I gotta give me a green screen for that. GoFundMe link is in the bio. Donate to my movie. Please, please, please. Sue, say what up. Say bye. Say bye. Even if I bounce, your head bounce. This is kind of dope. This is a really dope picture. Hold on, let me pause for the camera. I might just screenshot this shit and put this on Instagram. I might put this on Instagram. If y'all follow me on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram. It's at MULTI.JOVE. If you see this picture on Instagram, comment under that picture and say you came from YouTube. Say you saw me first on YouTube doing this shit, and then, you know, you comment on Instagram. If you do that, I'm gonna give you a special shout out or something. I don't know. I'm gonna give you something. But yeah. Oh, if you do that, you get a. Know what? Okay. Yeah. If you comment on my picture, this picture right here, then I will give you something special at my movie premiere. So that's that. All right. So I'm gonna take a little picture right quick. Let's take a little. Look, girl. City face. Regular. With the lip, the little finger. Okay, it's enough. Okay, I was good with that. Oh, wait, I like this one too. Okay, cool. Alright, bye.
You a millionaire, we millionaires. Baby, I'm a millionaire, can't be compared. I'm a millionaire, self-made millionaire. I'm a millionaire, self-made millionaire. On my mama.